their president is here, otherwise I would give them two fingers.
This could be like reality TV.
Have you ever watched that EasyJet program?
Oh yeah, Easy Buddy Jet.
Getting me in the next minute or two. Before that, though, I'd like to welcome all our guests from Willerton. During the day, I've even been got at by Lee Thorpe's wife, who asked me, in fact, pleaded with me to let Willerton win tonight. So I'm relying on Rosmoyne to keep them winless. Now, we do have some guests, so could I quickly ask for guests of Rosmoyne Rotarians, please?
Yes. Thank you, President Jim. I'd like to introduce my wife, Heather, and also with the commercial, like, if you haven't put your name down for bowling, would you do so immediately? That's if you're playing bowls and haven't put your name down, go and see Ken and Day. Thank you.
Now, we do like to know who we're going to beat, so would the Willerton Rotarians please introduce themselves? Could we start from here? And Greg's all right.
Thank you, President Jim. Ashley West. Thank you, President Jim. Ian Ross.
Lee Thorpe, and I'm going to sell on you.
The shine.
A couple of brilliant players that managed themselves over the years, so I've made them leaders instead of skippers. I'll bring them back to the pack one. Okay, playing over on B Green, two teams have got three players. I'll read them out, but the lead and the second in those two teams will bowl three bowls each, and the skipper will bowl two bowls. So that will mean each team's got eight bowls.
How many bowls?
Sorry, two threes is six and two is eight.
I thought we had more than that, it's all right.
Yeah, well that's it, what you expect from the treasurer, isn't it?
You understand, you want one more.
That would be standard from the treasurer, wouldn't it? Okay, everyone else, teams of four, two bowls each. Okay. Ring one, and this is a three-place three. So, Colin Harrison, Kay Baruffy, and Heather Hintz. The two first players have three bowls each, Heather has two. And I've been reliably informed that Heather really only needs one. The opposition team, Charlotte O'Shea, V. Dirksen, and Priestman. I think he's only third, only need one bowl too, the way he carries on.
You've got three bowls.
Am I playing for Willerton?
Sorry?
Am I playing for Willerton?
Charlotte playing for Willerton.
Thank you very much. Well,
there you go.
Okay. On two, P. Hintz, Joel Marston, B. Berger, and Del Hacker. Playing against C. Haslam, N. Saunders, A. West, M. Henderson. Mary, does that suit you? You want to be skipper? Yeah, well, I thought you looked as though you'd take charge. How long is the precious string? Quarter to nine, 9 o'clock. Okay, now the only thing to do is we're allowed to use the greens. We must respect them. They are in very good condition at this time of the year. So flat-soled shoes, bare feet, stockings, socks. Don't drop the bowls on the greens and have fun. Thank you.
Thank you, David.
Bowls are outside
there. No one else from Rosmoyne want to say anything before I close the meeting?
No.
Okay. No, the raffle, Maxine, should have been held yesterday. because it was an April Fool's joke, you see. We don't have a prize, and which is very lucky for the person who dropped number 22. Because this was found on the floor, and that's the one that was going to win anyway. A quick comment, Liz. Oh. Greg, did you have anything that you wanted to say before I wrap this up?
We're looking forward to a good game, and I think we'll win this year.
So.
Thank you.
There's nothing like being optimistic, is there?
Greg,
how are you, Greg?
Oh, that's...
That's not going to go very far.
Oh, it looks all right to me.
It's only three quarters of the way down the bloody...
Hey, put it down further.
This is the centre line.
So it's got to be on that.
Yeah, up the other end, but you're moving it.
You've got to hold it 2 inches.
Oh, yeah, we have. As we're in the box here.
The bias is on Rossmoyne's side always. You need 2 hands to lift them up.
Where's the bias?
No, that's good, Lee. I like that one.
They've got lumps on it.
That is good.
Oh, look at it, it's going right through.
No, good back ball. That's right. Trust me. Back
one. I'm not going through to it.
Hey.
Don't do that to me.
Yeah. Hey.
You think I know what I'm doing?
No. This is... This is going to be our first sports program for the year.
Number 1B.
Bloody hell. No swearing.
That's a drain ball. It's a drain ball. Here we go. Oh no, didn't go in the drain.
Bring it back.
So what's the score at the moment?
We're three up.
Who's that?
David Hackett. There's the man in charge. My golly.
Not so hard, actually.
Oh. Where? That's a good ball.
Don't do this.
We've got one. No matter where it ends, we got one.
Okay, so we're going.
Stand up. We should get that flasher off the green.
Vertical stand. That's the way you can get the follow through with the ball.
Peter, take the shot of the ball.
I think I've got this one.
Yeah, Bill, bring
clear.
Your money Monday night.
No.
Thanks, Ash.
No, she actually said that before.